the first game that I played was Shadow of the Tomb Raider on the RTX card. So I played the game on 4K. So this time actually 4K 60Hz or 75Hz monitor, that 60fps was like really matching and there was no performance loss. So I really enjoyed on the 4K monitor as well.
So right now I was playing on RTX 2080 graphic card and the experience was amazing. I was almost getting around 160fps and truly it was amazing. The 2K 144Hz monitor, it was so smooth and able to spot everything clearly. The movements are so sharp, you can easily drag your mouse, aim instantly in the head and kill people. I used to enjoy the Car 98 headshots which I did right now and they were amazing.
It's a future technology which will get implemented with one of the most popular games, like PUBG is gonna get RTX feature, Shadow of the Tomb Raider, then Battlefield 5, Final Fantasy, and hopefully the developers will be working to add that RTX DLSS features in most of the games in the future. So I really hope that not only these games which are right now introduced towards this feature, I want more games in maybe 2019 end or maybe 2020. So I really hope that developers really work on this new technology, taking that advantage and taking visuals to the next level.
Hey guys, what's up? Gary from Coimbatore. I came to the Gamerconnect to collect this bad boy, 2080 Ti. I'm going to check it out how it works. I hope the performance live up to standards.